Okay, so let's install some 8-inch 5/8 Titen HDs.